manhood. And after that, you shake hands like nothing happened to me. That's the most gentleman sport that there is. And I look forward to that. I look forward to the fight, and I look forward to shaking hands after.
You enjoy humbling people, though?
Oh, I love it. I love it, man. Ain't nothing like hitting somebody in the face with a stiff jab, and they're like, oh, shit. That's the best feeling in the world. But at the same time, it's coming back to me. And I love it, too. I love getting punched. It makes me feel like I'm in a fight. Fight you punch? We're in a fight. Now we're fighting. Now it's going to be a good fight. It's going to be a scrap.
You feel like he's coming in overconfident?
Do I feel like he's coming over confident? No, man. You should be here confident, man. He's undefeated. He should be very confident. He's fighting in his home crowd. And, there's nothing against him feeling confident. It doesn't bother me. And if he thinks he beat me up, that's good. He should feel that way.
And how about the crowd? The crowd's going to be against you. It's going to be a pro-Polish crowd. So.
Well, guess what? The crowd can't get in the ring. You know, at the end of the day, they can cheer all they want for him. And you know what? It's only going to give me added motivation to beat him. In all honesty, and like I said, fans can come in there, and it's going to be one-on-one. Yes, sir?
You feel you need a knockout, saying that you
absolutely are in the absolutely. Got to have a knockout in New York, especially if I'm fighting in his backyard. No offense to the judges, but I don't like the judges, man. You've seen the decisions they've made in the last couple years. But at the end of the day, man, this is boxing, man. I love the sport, and I just got to get it done as soon as I can.
Hey Chris, with the news with Dillian White over at the UK, do you have any thoughts about that? Just seeing the situation playing out?
Let me just say this. If it smells like shit, it's probably shit. Meaning if he tested positive, he probably did do it. And personally, I have no respect for somebody that steps in the ring that does steroids. None whatsoever. You're playing with my life. You're playing with someone else's life. Regardless, man, if you don't have the balls to get in the ring with what you got and what's legal, then you don't belong in the ring. You should get suspended for at least a couple years, man.